Center's advisory. The center has issued an order and advisory under the Disaster Management Act asking states to ensure adequate arrangements of temporary shelters and provisions of food, etc., for the poor and the needy, including migrant workers stranded due to lockdown. The order says that migrant laborers who have been moved out to reach their homes should be kept at the nearest shelter or quarantine facility for 14 days, and commercial establishments shall make payment of wages to workers on the due date without any deduction. Let's go across to NDTV's Arvind Gunasekar, who joins me for the more on this. Arvind, first of all, give us the details of this advisory, and how worried is the center that these migrant laborers rushing to their hometowns and villages could carry the virus there?
Rohit, as the country witnessed large-scale of movement of migrant workers across the country amid coronavirus outbreak risk, now the central government has issued a detailed order under the Disaster Management Act asking the state governments to ensure that there is an adequate facility for all the workers, including food and other facilities, etc. And the government and the central government has also asked the state government to make sure that if they notice any movement of migrant workers from their place to their home, then they should be stopped and they should be moved to the nearby shelter, a quarantine facility for the next 14 days. So these two are the very important directions that has been issued by the central government to the respective state governments. Along with these two directions, the central government has also included three more very important directions that not just goes to the state government, but also to the landlord and also to other commercial establishments. In fact, what the central government has asked the landlord, what they have said that if any migrant worker or labor or any student is staying on a rented accommodation, then that particular landlord shall not ask for the rent for 1 month. And they have also asked and they have also made sure that if any landlord is seen forcing a student or a migrant worker asking them to vacate, then there would be an action, and action will be initiated against such landlords under the Disaster Management Act. And they have also said that, and they have also directed all the commercial establishments, including industries, to make sure that they are paying the wages for the workers without any delay and without any deduction on due date. So these are the five very important guidelines that have been issued as part of the order that has been issued by the central government invoking Disaster Management Act. What we hear from our sources is that today, after the country witnessed a large scale of movement of migrant workers from one state to another state, today morning, Prime Minister's office, they had asked the concerned department, concerned ministries to have a meeting with the respective state governments and to give a detailed order. So what we are hearing is that the senior bureaucrat from Prime Minister's office, that is CK Mishra, he had a meeting with the top government officials, including officials from several states, and afterwards a detailed order has been issued under the Disaster Management Act to all states, and the order clearly states that if anyone is seen violating this particular order, there should be an action taken against that particular person who is violating it.
Right.
They've also said that respective SP, that is the superintendent of police, and also the district magistrate should take